the immediate interventions and the preliminary investigation carried out by the High Power Police Investigation Team have resulted in the arrest of 8 principal suspects in the case of a bank robbery and the killings in the 2 local government mentioned in Taraba State. The intervention team that are deployed are to ensure adequate raid of all the identified criminal hideouts and equally where some of these suspects that have not been arrested presently hiding. They are equally to ensure feasibility patrol and discreet investigation into these 2 incidents. The IGP team, working in synergy with the State Criminal Intelligence and Investigation Department of the 2 states, they have made successes that have resulted in the arrest of 8 principal suspects that I've said earlier on in connection with the Offa Bank robbery incident and 12 suspects directly responsible for the recent killing in Dunga and Baluka government area of Taraba State. They have also recovered 7 AK-47 rifles, 4 locally made made revolver pistol and 30 rounds of AK-47 ammunition, and equally recovered were 7 operational vehicles of the armed bandits and the assailant in the 2 states.